A pillar of the reforms of Olympic Agenda 2020 is good governance. And an important part of good governance is efficiency. And you can only manage such an important organization like the IOC in the most efficient way when you have all the staff together under one roof and working closely together.
This is really close to what we envisioned.
It's all about humanity. It's all about performance. It's all about greater energy. And most importantly, it's about transforming the world.
C'est vraiment une très grande réussite architecturale.
It's thought of being a building for the people who are going to work here. It's designed around a lot of different components. If you start from the outside, the design is made in such a way that it links in with the parks around. The shape is kind of fluid in the way that it's designed. We wanted to create a facade that is almost like a stop-motion movie. It kind of captures a move from one to another. The rings plays a double role. It plays the role of telling a story of a key thing for the ISC, the five rings. But in this case, it's also a key thing that makes the building work, because this is actually the piece that connects the floor. Everything is possible to move around here, so it's possible to change the space a lot. So over time, it's possible to move furniture around, sit and group in different ways, and that will change over time, we believe. It's a flexible space, but it also a place that divides up a fairly big building in quite a lot of small areas, small neighborhoods that are different from places to place. And that is also key, I believe, for the people who's going to work here. So you don't feel that you sit in a big open space just somewhere, but actually have a lot of nice corner locations close to the facade where they can get something out of this fantastic location.
It's a phenomenal achievement and also a milestone for the global green building movement. What it actually means is that LEED buildings are about leadership. But when you try to attempt platinum, you are going for extraordinary leadership. You're trying to define what's possible. Now, examples and inspirations like this will help us to really build the case for a carbon neutral world. The Olympic House is about thinking about our children, thinking about our future generations, and importantly, leaving the world in a better place than we can all actually inherit it.
C'est évidemment un symbole très fort de la présence du CIO qui est là depuis plus d'un siècle à Lausanne. Ensuite, c'est un bâtiment splendide qui est inséré dans un parc qui est cher aux Lausannoises et Lausannois. Il y a beaucoup de monde qui vient ici le week-end. Donc, c'est vraiment un objet qui fait partie de la ville. Et donc, ça, il témoigne de cette relation aussi forte qu'on entretient avec le CIO depuis longtemps.
Olympic House represents our commitment to strengthen the role of sport in society. It's a demonstration of our commitment to a sustainable development for the sake of future generations.